Azolla, as I told you that when you are making azolla, make sure that you construct your pond under a shade. You can see here this pond is under the shade, and that's how azolla is harvested.